We tested 8 of the best stud finders we can find, from Amazon's bestsellers to well-known brands like the Dewalt and the Zircon. We measured their accuracy, their ability to detect live wire, and their ability to detect PVC, metal conduit, and copper. If you want to find out who takes the crown, then stick around. Whether you're putting up some nice floating shelf, hanging some pieces of art, or setting up your brand new TV, being able to determine where your studs are is critical. You see, before the advent of stud finders, you have to hammer in a small nail into the wall until you find a stud. Unless you want your wall to look like my stress relief box over here, I don't recommend this. There are two main technologies used in stud finders, magnetic ones and electronic ones. Magnetic ones, like the stud buddy here, uses a strong magnet to find the screws in the drywall. To use magnetic stud finders, you simply zigzag across the wall and hope that you find a screw. These type of stud finders are cost effective and easy to use. If you have the patience and your budget is tight, this might be the right stud finder for you. Just make sure you find several screws to confirm this is indeed a stud. Moving on, electronic stud finders are the most common out there. They detect changes in capacitance to determine the presence of a stud. Within the electronic stud finder category, you have the edge stud finders and center or hole stud finders. Edge stud finders utilize only one magnetic field, thus they can detect only one edge at a time. For a hole or center stud finders, engineers employ the use of multiple magnetic fields to detect several changes in density, and thus detect the entirety of the stud, or even two studs at the same time. To test the stud finders, we build a wall with studs spaced at 16 inches apart on center. We install the electrical conduit, PVC, PEX, and copper piping. We add an electrical outlet and light switch to test the live wire detection capabilities. Finally, we install 5/8 inch drywall and apply 3 coats of satin paint. One of the most affordable options we will be testing today is the Craftsman Edge Stud Finder. At a price of only $10.98, this stud finder has a limited lifetime warranty and claims it can detect wood and metal studs up to 3/4 inch. It also features a marking channel for convenience. The Craftsman failed to detect the PEX and copper piping. Although it detected the first wood stud, its accuracy was affected by the wire. It failed to detect the PVC pipe, but was dead accurate with the second wood stud. It completely ignored the electrical conduit, but pinpointed the location of that metal stud. This stud finder was able to detect a wood stud up to 5/8 inch and a metal stud up to 1.5 inches, beating its claims by 0.5 inch. The Craftsman failed to detect the PVC pipe. It did a great job detecting metal conduit at 7/8 inch away and a water-filled copper pipe at 7/8 inch away. For the price, the Craftsman Edge Stud Finder performed very well. Its accuracy with the wood and metal studs were impressive. It also exceeded its claims by detecting a metal stud at 1.25 inches. Additionally, these soft fill pads offer a smooth user experience when sliding across the wall. Next up, we have the Dewalt Center Stud Finder, pricing in at $29.97 on Home Depot. This stud finder offers a 3-year limited warranty and claims it can detect wood studs up to 1 inch deep, metal studs of 1.5 inches deep, and live wires up to 2 inches deep. Additional features include a convenient center marking channel, directional LED arrows for visual guidance, and constant auto calibration, allowing you to begin on a stud. It requires 2 AAA batteries, which are included. The Dewalt failed to detect the PEX and copper piping. Once again, the electrical wire seems to have confused the stud finder. It failed to detect the PVC pipe, but was exceptionally accurate with the second stud. Although it marked the center of the metal stud perfectly, the edge detection feature was not accurate. This stud finder was able to find a wood stud up to 5/8 inch deep and metal studs up to 1 1/4 inch. It was able to detect PVC right up against the drywall and perform exceptionally well detecting metal conduit all the way up to 1 7/8 inch. It detected the filled copper pipe up to 1 7/8 inches away. Overall, in terms of performance, the Dewalt was very impressive, but unfortunately, the same can't be said for the user experience. You see, the Dewalt did not have a level surface. It constantly rocked back and forth. Additionally, it had the worst sliding surface of all the stud finders we tested. Not only did it scuff up the walls, but it kept sticking and did not offer a pleasant experience at all. Lastly, we were very disappointed with the live wire detection capabilities of this Dewalt. The warning light was basically on about 90% of the time, even after far away from the wires. For the price, it fell just a little short in our eyes. Maybe we just got a bad product. So if you had a better experience with this stud finder, please let us know in the comments below. At a price of $54.97, we have the Zircon HD900. It offers a limited lifetime warranty and claims it can detect wood studs up to 1.5 inches deep and metal ones all the way up to 3 inches deep. It has an AC scan mode to detect live wires, as well as a wire warning detection in any mode. Similar to the Dewalt, the HD900 has an auto calibration technology. This stud finder requires a 9-volt battery. In normal scan mode, the Zircon did not detect the PEX or the copper pipes. It accurately detected the center of both the wood stud and the electrical wire. It did not find the PVC pipe, but was able to detect the electrical conduit. Although it had some trouble finding the edges of the studs, the center marks were right on the money. And wow, the deep scan feature was extremely impressive. Although the accuracy of the copper pipe is questionable at best, it detected the stud and the PEX pipe with great accuracy. It was also able to find the conduit, albeit with some errors. The metal feature was well designed, and although it was not able to differentiate between the conduit and the metal stud, it was able to detect them. Although it faintly detected the wires, it never actually marked them. Instead, mistakenly marking the conduit and the metal studs as false positive. It easily detected the wood and metal studs at 1.25 inch. It was able to detect PVC right up against the drywall and perform right about average detecting metal conduit up to 1 1/8 of an inch. It detected the water-filled copper pipe to 1 3/8 of an inch away. The HD900 stud finder performed very well. It has been the most accurate so far, and its deep scan feature has proven to be very effective. The metal scan feature it offers is a huge bonus, as it allows you to corroborate if what you found was indeed a wood stud. The LCD display was also very well designed and allowed for easy readability. But in summary, if you're willing to shell out some cash, the Zircon HD900 is a great buy. Also from Zircon, we have the HD55 Edge Stud Finder with a price of $19.97. It offers a limited lifetime warranty and claims to detect wood and metal studs up to 3/4 of an inch or 1.5 inches in deep scan mode. It features live wire detection up to 2 inches and an arrow projection for ease of use. Like others, the HD55 requires a 9-volt battery. In deep scan mode, the HD55 failed to detect the PEX and copper piping. Although it detected the first wood stud, its accuracy was affected by the wire. It completely ignored the PVC pipe, and once again, the wood stud detection was less than ideal given the electrical wire. The metal conduit and stud could not be differentiated. It was able to find wood and metal studs up to 1 1/4 inch, and it detected the PVC at 7/8 of an inch, and also did very well detecting metal conduit up to 1 1/4 of an inch. Very impressive with the copper piping, detected all the way up to 2 1/8 of an inch away. Double the price of the Craftsman, the Zircon HD500 definitely offers additional features, such as the deep scan and the projected arrows. The live wire detection performed extremely well. The pads on the back are decent, although I would much rather have the Craftsman ones as they do offer a smoother experience. Overall, the HD55 is a viable option, but its accuracy was below average compared to the competition. One of the most expensive stud finders we will be testing today is the Franklin ProSensor. With a whopping price of $54.95, it offers a 1-year warranty and claims to detect wood and metal studs up to 1.6 inches deep, because 1.5 just wouldn't cut it. This stud finder only requires 2 AA batteries, and it features an integrated ruler and level for convenience. Live wire detection would be something I would expect from this price range, but the Franklin ProSensor just doesn't have it. The Franklin blew by the PEX and copper pipes, but was extremely impressive differentiating between the wood stud and another object like the electrical wire. It failed to detect the PVC and electrical conduit, but so far, it has been the most accurate on both the wood and metal studs. The Franklin was able to find wood and metal studs up to 1 1/4 inch. It was able to detect PVC right up against the drywall and perform about average detecting metal conduit up to 1 1/4 inch away. It detected a water-filled copper pipe up to 1.5 inches. The Franklin Stud Finder performed exceptionally well. It had an accuracy slightly above the HD900. This stud finder was definitely the easiest one to use. And let me tell you, the Teflon strips are by far the superior material for stud finders' feet. Sliding surface. Overall, it met all of its claims, and although it does not offer live wire detection like cheaper models out there, it's a great choice. The most economic stud finder we'll be testing today will be the Hart Center Stud Finder. At a low price of $988 at Walmart, it offers a 3-year warranty and claims to detect wood and metal studs up to 1 inch deep. To our surprise, the Hart detected the PEX, copper, wood stud, and electrical wires. Although the copper and wood studs were grossly inaccurate. It failed to detect the PVC pipe and electrical conduit, but was exceptionally accurate with the wood and metal studs. This Hart exceeded its claim by detecting metal studs up to 1.25 inches away. It detected the PVC at 1 inch and also did a great job detecting metal conduit at 1 1/8 of an inch. Water-filled copper pipe came in at 1 1/8 of an inch away as well. We're very impressed with the Hart Stud Finder. Not only did it exceed some of its claims, it was one of the few to detect the PEX piping, similar to the $59 Franklin. This stud finder has Teflon pads that provide the best user experience of all the other materials. Unfortunately, even though it is a 3-sensor stud finder, its accuracy was questionable after multiple tests. Next in line, we have the JAXWQ. At a price of $28.99, it offers a 2-year warranty and claims to detect wood and metal studs up to 1.5 inches deep and live wires up to 2 inches deep. This is the only stud finder that includes the 9-volt battery. In half-inch mode, the JAXWQ was not able to detect the PEX or copper piping. This stud finder detected the first wood stud, but unlike others, the live wire had no interference. It was totally blind when passing over the PVC, but it did a good job finding that second wood stud. Using deep scan mode though, this stud finder performed exactly the same as the regular mode, with the surprising exception of the detection of the PEX. Using these modes, the metal conduit pipe was not detected at all, but the metal stud was detected very accurately. The metal mode on this stud finder was about as accurate as a plumb bob. Why, you ask? Well, it started detecting metal way before it was over the metal pipe. This stud finder was able to find wood and metal studs up to 1.25 inches. It was also able to detect PVC up to 1 5/8 of an inch away and metal conduit up to 5/8 of an inch. It blew our mind when the JAXWQ detected the copper pipe as far as 4 5/8 of an inch away. However, we removed the copper while testing and somehow it was still able to find it. Impressive. In summary, the JAXWQ performed very well overall. One of the things we liked most about the stud finder is the button only needs to be pressed once to calibrate it. After crunching all the numbers and placing weighted percentages to the rankings, on warranties, we have a 4-way tie at first place, with them offering a limited lifetime warranty. The Franklin ProSensor comes in last with its 1-year warranty. As for the live wire detection capabilities, the HD55 was very accurate at detecting the wires. And out of all the stud finders with the capability, the Dewalt came in last place. For the PEX detection, once again, the Zircon HD900 came in on first place, and the cheap Hart at a close second. When looking at the accuracy detecting a wood stud next to a live wire, the Franklin ProSensor was the clear winner, with the HD900 not far behind. The Stud Buddy came in third since it can't be fooled by a silly live wire. The Hart came in last, almost missing the wood stud entirely. The metal conduit was very challenging for most stud finders, with only the Zircons able to find it. Once again, the Franklin ProSensor came in first in the metal stud finder category. Of the 3 stud finders rated to detect lower than 1 1/4 inch, the Hart was the only one that was able to exceed its claims. All stud finders detected the metal stud at 1 1/4 inch away. For the PVC, the JAXWQ was very impressive detecting it at 1.5 inches away. The Dewalt was quite impressive detecting a metal conduit all the way up to 1.875 inches away. For the water-filled copper pipe, the HD55 was able to detect it all the way up to 2 1/8 of an inch away. For the final rankings, after applying the weighted percentages, the Zircon HD900 takes the crown, followed by the Franklin ProSensor. These sensors are just hard to beat in both their features and ease of use. But if you're looking for a more budget-friendly solution, you can't go wrong with either the Craftsman or the Hart. Although not packed with features, they're more than good enough to do the job. Links to all the products we tested are down below in the description. Thanks for watching and catch you on the next one.